Yo, what's up, boys? I haven't uploaded in a little while, but that's okay. We're back with a new series, because my other two are, well, I'm working on them, let's say. This is Home Wars. It's a 2017 game. Oh, yeah, I also forgot to, sorry if you can kind of hear the audio. I'm just not good with OBS, and, yeah, I'm hopefully getting a new mic for Christmas. Let's hope. So, yeah. Onto the video. Let me just quickly boop. Okay, we should be good. I'm gonna start a new campaign. I don't know if I have a loaded one. Oh, I'm sweet on the hallway. I'm gonna look at these. Okay, I usually play on that one, but I don't really like it. We're gonna play Home Sweet Home, because turn every 2 days. I like 2 days a bit better. And I guess we'll start in 2020. It doesn't matter. I played this before. I've had like a few other YouTube channels where I played this, and it wasn't bad, but it wasn't good either. Like, it was not good. So, I hope I can do this. And I know that I'm... Oh, it feels weird playing like this. Ooh, it feels weird. Yeah, I haven't played this in a while, and my camera sensitivity is low. Alright, let's start. So, and pretty much in Home Wars, it's like a big, like... It's an RTS game. Like, you just build... And then you pretty much just build a ton. But it's a very fun game in my eyes, and I enjoy it a lot. I've played with it a little bit. I've never actually beat the game, now thinking about it. Stappers and supply trucks are your biggest things you really want. There. Okay. And let's end the game. Let's see what these bugs are up to. Nothing right now. Looks like they're just building their own little thing. Oh, I forgot too, but I get 30 XP every day since I'm doing 2 days. You get 30 XP instead of the regular. But how much is the... God, I don't remember anything from this game. Oh. Okay, it's up there. I need this because, so this like boosts your XP. It's one of the best things you can have because it boosts your XP. And I'm going to need a lot of that for when I, like when you start fighting a lot more bugs, better bugs and everything, you're going to need that. So I'm just going to keep on ending the day here. They're going to start approaching me fast, so I should start making small little armies. Or should I? Not. I'm not sure. What I'm looking for right now, if you're wondering, because you probably are, recon vehicles. These things melt bugs in early game very good. Like, they're very fast. So, what do you guys think of this? I go recon to light vehicle to then, like, tank. Do you want me to do that? Put this in the comments or agreement. Or do you want me to go howitzer? Because this is fairly good, too. But I don't really invest a lot of this. Or do you want me to kind of like focus on aircraft? I think the best thing for us to do right now, or infantry, like whichever one you want. But I think right now, would you guys agree that I kind of go recon? Because we're kind of like melt bugs in the early game. Light aircraft, because those things still melt. And then light tank, because light tanks will start. And then we'll just decide from there. I think that'd be okay, actually. Okay, so we're going to end the day. We need to end it one more time. Let's hope they don't bomb rush us. Oh, thank God they don't. Let's end it one more time. Okay, they're right outside. I usually like building up a huge force and then just colliding right into them, like head force. Just go boom, and they're probably gone. Okay, let's recruit a new army. This one needs... Let's get three of these. Let's get infantry. I need sappers. I'm gonna get two sappers. I'm gonna get a few recon vehicles. 5 will be good. And a buttload of infantry, I guess. That looks good. Create new army. That is the first army. It cannot do anything, like, when I click this here. Oh, my bad. Yeah. There we go. You can, their movement is false. The next day, I can move them. And I accidentally just closed OBS. So yeah, kind of easy, explanatory. We should get on with the video though. I just don't want to put one thing at a dead end. I'm waiting for the first bugs to come through. That's the best thing to do. So I'm keep on ending the day. I'm probably making a ton of rookie mistakes right now. Are they literally just gonna let me? No way. This is like the first time. Oh my god. They just let me get anti-air. Alright, they're dead now. They just let me get anti-air. That's what I was. That's. Ooh, they're dead. That means I'm not gonna recruit a new army, too. Okay. Two more sappers. I like getting one of these. Actually, we should just have two because we can just make because we want to get heavy anti-aircraft, but not right now. Get a buttload of them. Oh, I didn't get any supply trucks. I get two of those. Actually, no, that's good. Let's get army. All right, there's our two armies. Let's fight them. Defend. Destroy the enemy others. Let's do it. All right. Oh god, I hate looking at that. I forgot these loading screens, dude. The loading screens were one of the coolest things ever. Okay, I know what I'm doing. Okay, so there's a strategy apparently in the game. I don't know why the developers never noticed, but if you can, you can actually. Oh no, please don't start. So you can do this. So let's lay down one sapper because I don't want to kill. But actually, I will lay down two. I feel like I probably two. And then let's lay down there. I haven't started the battle yet, so this hasn't gone down. So I can lay out all my vehicles. I need stats up so I know what I'm doing. I can lay all these guys down without doing anything. So I can go boom, 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 boom. And that looks like all my guys. Now I can start the battle. Wait a few seconds, maybe select one. There's like a little glitch where like you like for some reason they like don't want to get selected, which kind of sucks. So I know I'm defending right now, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna build some sandbags. No, not sandbags. Sandbags are very kind of weak in this game. But with like a few of these, some hedgehogs. I mean, yeah, hedgehogs are what they call. And then just boom over here. There we go. And we'll also build some barbed wire. His job will be to do this. And they actually do it like instantly, so it's good on them. And then just to retrieve this barbed wire, just make it go under one of these. That's good. You good, sir. You good, sir. To get all the glue. Glue slows them down, so putting glue under barbed wires is like the best thing to do. Don't even ask me how many times that saved my butt. There we go. Now we can start moving supply trucks in. Now I'm just using all my supply trucks because I don't really. Oh, I no way actually. They're just fairly good. And if you can't hear the game audio, my bad. I just have it very low. Do I move them again? Is it this one or which one is it? I think it's that one. Let's just do it. Yeah, it is. Okay. I don't know why you didn't want to. Rude. Also, I mean, there's like a few bugs or something. I don't know, but the game's not getting worked on anymore, so I can't really complain about anything. But I don't know why, because it's actually a really fun game. And let's grab you. And you can really tell I'm very experienced with this. I don't know why, but not. Like, I'm kind of good at the game. I just know what I'm doing. So, let's just get the stairs done. There's like only one very part of the game that's like very grindy. But yeah. I just don't have to say. It's a very grindy game. I'll probably play a little bit off cam. Alright, let's get everyone ready. And we always want to keep this up. Because it knows when you've been on the battlefield. There's like 16 grams. It's not a lot in this game. Okay, our supply truck is over there. Okay, who are you? Okay, you're covering all of there. You're doing good. You're doing good. No. Go back, go back, go back. There we go. And I think if you click like E or something, you can. Direct control? Is it E? Yeah, it is. I remember. Yeah, I'm a big brain. So let's grab. No, what? E. Is it not E? Is it Q? Oh, it's Q. Alright, cool. Okay, why? So is it E to go in the first? Oh, okay. They should have made it E to stay, you know? Can I? What? Do I have like inverse controls, or did I just never notice that? Nah, perhaps not. Just there, you can start firing right now. Okay, there we go. Finally, we're doing something productive. So we don't want any dead allies, because those are like the worst thing to have, is dead allies. And yes, I expressed that in the worst way possible. Are sappers still doing anything? Are they just vibing? Yeah, they're just vibing. Where's the other one? Okay, they're both down. Wait, no. What? Where's the other one? Excuse. Did he? No, we don't have any dead allies. They, like, never. I don't know. Oh, we just lost someone. Oh, that was probably the sapper, too. What? Oh, that was a sapper. Oh, bloody hell. That was probably what. Oh, no. Which one is that? Okay, there's no one left on the battlefield. Let's grab our one sapper that we have. I hate when we lose us. Like, when we lose, like, one guy in the first mission. Go. You can go. There. Down there. I know, I just didn't say it. My mic didn't cut off. Don't worry. Alright, let's go. Common. Oh, actually, yeah, you get like 10 battle points. I actually never realized you got battle points throughout the mission. Good on me. Not really. Gonna start bombing. You could spam this. I'm not very long game sort of thing on this, but I decided to make it one. It's not gonna very many views. I don't really want to get a lot of views. It's something that I just enjoy. It's a game I haven't played in a long time. I may upload another video today, but every single time I said that, I also haven't done that. The freaking zapper did die too. Oh, that just tugs on me. Oh, I hate that. We're gonna go for a counterattack, I think. We have the strength and forces to do it. Okay. Move. Oh. I used to be really good. Yeah, you see by the boots that it just kind of says. Oh, come on. Is it right? Okay. Thank you. You can kind of tell by, like, the thing that, like, it's very. Well, I didn't even know what I was gonna say anymore, dude. Oh, I'm not used to this game. And I found the island. I remember Baron Von Games was kind of like talking about this, and like how it was like, oh, but shouldn't you be defending the allied outpost when you're defending? And we actually read the mission thing. It says defend the allied outpost, and if you use your brain, you can tell how they set up an outpost there. You're defending it so that you can reclaim the thing and make it into a base or whatever. It makes sense. So you're attacking the thing because they made an outpost when you're defending. It's complicated, but it's true. Let's kill these guys quickly. Darn, I love this game. Well, I'm gonna say that. I should really stop saying that now. Think about it. And let's see our scouting. This always happens when I play. There's like two. Like, there's guys that come out of here, but there's also guys that come out of here. Okay, well, let's do it. And control tower. I need control tower, like, for when you need stuff like aircraft. I don't need aircraft right now. Actually, well, I don't have aircraft right now. For people that want me to word it different. We're just gonna use. Oh, I should have traded them. That's bad. Okay, so we're gonna have five on one side. And then five on the other side. And then three on front, and then two on that side. Yeah. Let's start the game with synchronous and so on. Let's pause the game. I just was not, I don't know why I just didn't. So, I know. I played this game before, don't worry. So, I don't. I should probably. Okay, one sapper will focus on one thing, one half sapper will focus on another thing. It just gets the job done, right? So, next thing we'll barricades down here. Stop them from coming in. Very good, with some landmines. And. Boom. I didn't have enough battle points to do anything. You kidding me, right? Oh, that's gonna hit hard. That's bad, whatever. Okay. Boom, boom. Then we have to have a naked guy. We have to have like no defenses. So like our boys are just naked, like no cover. Like they have no color cover right now. Which is starting to give me a little mad. Whatever, it's fine. Let's check the ghost there. I may just check infantry back here. Because honestly, we need just. Yeah, we're just gonna check the infantry back here. Boom. We'll set up all our, like, armored good boy vehicles up here. Then, everyone should remove them. This sapper here can just stay with, like, the rest of everyone. Alright, how's our formation going? Bad. Actually, decent. Alright, you go there, and you're supplying there. Okay, everybody's looking good. You just go by here. We don't need you right now. Alright, let's get let our boys do all the work. Because that's the only way we want to do everything. Send help. Is everyone covered? Okay, get up there, please. I'm kind of excited for the Black Ops Cold War launch because I love the Black Ops series. I've never played 3 and 4 because by the reviewers, I just take the word. They're really bad, apparently, but I kind of want to play Black Ops 3. I don't really want to play Black Ops 3. The only reason I saw a video on it, I think, about like Hudson returning, but who knows if that's actually true. Or not, because there's like a lot of clickbait stuff on YouTube. Yeah. I don't know where I'm taking this. Like, every single one of my conversations. Hurry up, please. I just need those battle points. So I can help my boys out in Vietnam. I'm just kidding. Funny. You should get back if you're done. Yep, there we go. Everyone's firing. Cute. Oh, it's gonna be so hard because I'm so used to E. And yes, that was a stupid meme reference. Hold up. I'm the one in control here, not you. I swear to God, the reverse is in. Like, oh my God. Right. Let's put E. Okay, yeah, and then you right click. Okay, cool. Yep, this is kind of easy. Alright. I actually really like this vehicle. Let me just go in first person though. The sound effects are great in this game. I've played this game now for like a few years. Did I just say years? I mean like all this year. But not consistently. I did uninstall it. What are you gonna do about it, huh? What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, I was trying to make room for Call to Arms. You know, that series on my channel. Yeah, I'm not sure. No, I'm not real drunk. I love how we like instantly killed them. Let me kill all these guys again. Because you don't want to leave any of them alive. Okay, I'm gonna get killed. I know, that was a great reference. My channel and I have copyright. I mean, not copyrighted. Bloody hell. I'm also thinking, because I'm gonna. Probably soon, some new editing software if I feel like it. Nothing about it, I probably won't. Because that's me. But I think I'm using Filmora Pro. But I may just start using DaVinci instead, since it's a little bit like. I don't want to get a huge watermark on my screen. Yeah, I think I won't use Filmora Pro. I'm just thinking, because I was thinking, like, oh, yeah, well, Filmora, like, I can do a lot of things, but also with DaVinci, you can do a lot of things. Because I use Shotcut. But I want to upgrade from Shotcut because it's just really basic. I'm not sure though. That feels nice. Oh. Oh. I remember my old channel, like I didn't verify it, so then I just thought like, oh, YouTube has to verify it so I can get more than like blah 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 as a video. That was not true. Okay. Let's just update. And we have to play that again. I just wanna. Okay. I was thinking throughout the whole battle, like, okay, what if we get like snipers and start sniping them? But I don't think that's what we'll do. I will research. Oh, you don't really get them? Okay. Pouncers. No. We will create a small army of pouncers. So, give me a few supply trucks. Give me some artillery. Two, three. We'll get that much. Bones. So, we. Do we want piercing? We could use piercing. Like, that'd be good. But that's for bigger bugs. Like, if you're talking like huge bugs, too, you use piercing. And then we'll just get like 5 inventory and a few recon vehicles. I don't want to over-exaggerate on recon vehicles because I will just like not be using them soon. So, yeah, that's where we ended off for the day. I think I'm gonna head out, boys. And I forgot that. Alright, I'm gonna head out for the day, boys. Hope this was a good video, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.